still be moving in silence. I'm ballin' in blue like I'm hoopin' in Dallas. Ballin'. Bitch, I don't play for no marriage. You need to think who gon' pay for your casket. Ignorant bastard, but I'm still conscious enough to give hope to the masses. Watch the coke do gymnastics. Dominique Dawes is pouring my car when I'm mashing.
Chain bustin' it down. Wrist bustin' it down. Yo, bitch, bustin' it down. Rap, game, now. I could be a jeweler. Neck, like Slick the Ruler. Comedy. Talking fast like Bone Thugs in Harmony. KRS-One, big L flows. Son of a gun with the mother load. Here on my wrist is a P1. Made more money than E1. One time chinks, two time yams. Get the money slide like a violin. You know my back's almost home. You know we run the East Coast zone.
In the kitchen culinary, I could whip a Bloody Mary. And I wish that to dead me, I'ma get your brother buried. With your halo, business on a payphone. Bitches drying up like Taz's angel never was a client.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division collision. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight tilt. 2 years apart, these two fighters with similar height and reach. Now to get us started, the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buff.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 64 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA.
And now, his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of London, England, the Nightmare.
And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Mario Yamasaki.
Mario Yamasaki draws the assignment here.
Here we go, first round, you ready?
Well, the United Kingdom boasts some of the most passionate MMA fans in the world, and they have packed the nines tonight. Good to have you with us as we get underway here at the O2 Arena in London, England.
Look at that jab. Nice.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Yeah, he's getting lit up here.
Oh, he got hurt! Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
Back to the feet. Now goes in and secures the takedown. And busy as he looks to improve position here. Posturing up now. Oh, lands a massive elbow.
Another hard elbow. He's landing some serious ground and pound strikes here. Oh, nice elbow.
And how much more can he take?
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Yes, sir, it goes into the books as a first-round win by knockout, near-perfect execution. The technique was absolutely gorgeous. And again, when you catch a guy early, maybe you're getting him cold before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even get into the fight a little bit, those strikes can have a bigger effect, and it certainly did here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. Here it is one more time. Crank right on the jaw.
So a strong candidate for some bonus money there. A huge knockout for him here tonight. Near perfect execution. They'll be talking about this result for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout. A Nightmare.
So there's the man of the moment, just the way he drew it up here tonight as he gets his hand raised and does so emphatically by way of the KO. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way at the end of the night. I'm not sure. Still a few fights to go. But at the very least, you can be sure his next fight will be a big one, and he will celebrate deep into the night with his teammates, his coaches, and his friends after this monumental victory here under the bright lights tonight.
Drank, take your drunk, so you drank on my drink, but I'd rather roll.